Well, hello there. I'm Claire. After I got the terrible sunburn and then my face peeled, I woke up to having freckles. I went to the dermatologist and I told him, I said, nobody in my family has freckles. What is going on? And he looked over my face and he said, Claire, those aren't freckles. Those are age spots, commonly known as liver spots. I said, well, let's get rid of them. And this is what he said. Sure, Claire, we'll get rid of them. I wrote notes. We will fibroblast it with plasma, and you will have to wear protective goggles. And so does the doctor. And or use 100% ascorbic acid. Another week, another Claire dilemma. So, again, stay out of the sun or you'll look like this. I don't get it. I don't get it. I'm too young. I'm only 70. I'm too young to have liver spots. And a note to everybody out there, my liver is completely fine. So this should not be happening. Stay tuned for the results from the acid and the fibroblast.